David said it like this in Psalm 23, in verse 1. He says, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. Watch this, verse 2. He makes me lie down in green pastures, and he leads me beside still waters. Chapter 23, verse 3 says, he restores my soul. He refreshes, restores my soul. You know how he restores my soul? He restores my soul in verse 2 by making me lie down in green pastures and by bringing me beside still waters. There is something about being still and quiet that's restorative. It's soul restorative. Like, find your soul restorative place and go there often. And the reason why God makes us lie down is because that's the only way he can restore us. And why was he restores? Because he knows what's coming in verse 4 is a valley of the shadow of death. And he knows what's coming in verse 5. I'm going to prepare a table for you, but it's going to be right in the presence of your enemies. And because I know there's a valley coming and I know there are enemies coming, I'm restoring your soul so that you'll be ready for what you're about to walk into. You don't have time to not be prepared for what's coming. And some of us are getting eaten up in the valley of the shadow of death and being devoured by our enemies because we didn't take time to make sure our soul was restored.